Bienvenue. Hello, everyone. We are back in our Phys Ed at Home project, and today we are talking about pop and catch. Pop et attrape. Alors, voici M. Serban nous a montré comment créer notre instrument de pop.
Du ruban.
Avec le ruban. On a été capable de mettre le ruban pour que ça reste sur la serviette. So it stays on the tea towel so you don't have to reset every time. So on a fait ça avec les pool noodles et on a fait ça aussi avec les règles. We did that with the rulers so that we can keep them on. So we'll show you now. Monsieur Louis va vous montrer comment on fait le pop et catch. Pop et attrape. Si tu mets ta serviette, tu prends tes Fruit Loops. Tu mets tes Fruit Loops. Tu peux commencer avec un Fruit Loop. Tu viens ici. Tu commences ensemble. Pop et attrape. Après un petit exercice, after you practice a little bit, I put the maybe you add a couple of more Fruit Loops. Et là, tu fais la même chose et tu essaies d'attraper autant de Fruit Loops. Prêt? Pop! Oh!
English. I'm a bit.
Yeah. So when we are trying the pop and catch, you just increase your difficulty level by having a few more Fruit Loops. And then you can change to our socks, les bas. Alors on a fait ça dans la soupe au bas. Now we are using it with our socks soup. But this time, pop et attrape. Oh, just one. So we go again, we try to catch a few more. Practice it again. Pop et attrape. Whoa. So, ce n'est pas facile, it's not that easy. So now we move on to our balloons. Les ballons. Now let's try with our rulers. On met nos ballons, we put our balloons. And prêt, ready, pop. One. Oh! Not quite. It hit the ground. So the balloons will give you a bit more time. We put it back on our bed. This could be the bed. Your bed could be right there. And we can use our made-up balls. Les boules en plastique, saran wrap, le sac en plastique. Oh, attends, be careful when you take it off. You gotta make sure that it stays in the towel, on the towel. You put it together, pop. Oh, just about caught the tube. Here's my dude. And now we move on to our cookies. And with that, we are also playing a numeracy game, un jeu de numératie, where you have numbers on the back of your cookies that you might have drawn together, like we said in the previous video. So, let's see how many cookies. Combien de biscuits on peut attraper et on peut additionner. We can add them up. Whoa! Where do they go? Let's try that again. Pick up your cookies. This one's a little tougher. Let's spread them out. And essayons encore. Whoa! Hey, we have a three. So now that could be our first number. So the next time we go, we try again and see if we could add a number. Oh, there's another one there. All right, so again, now we got three. Est-ce qu'on peut ajouter, additionner? Ah, just one, let's see. Un, deux. Trois plus deux égale. Et là, tu as ton numératie. So, we have variety. Now, comme Monsieur Serbe nous a dit, we don't need these anymore. So we can try to pop and catch, lancer et attraper. Pop, whoa, whoa, those took off. Let's try that again. Essayons encore. Let's see. Oh, quasiment les deux, almost a tuna. And finally, the star, our dear friend Wilson 2.0. Here we go. Okay. Et là, avec Wilson, pop. Oh, oh, hey, bravo Wilson. And for a real finale, we could really throw the Fruit Loop party. Put a whole bunch of things on there. Fruit Loops and adder. Très. Let's see how many I can catch. Oh, the balloon. And that's it. Au revoir.